was lucky enough to receive some happy post. So I was contacted a while ago by David Browning from Bearded Yarn Dude, and he said he had some, is it Lion Brand Mandala cakes, because I'm a huge fan of Lion Brand Mandala. So he contacted me saying that he had some cakes left over, and if he wanted me, if I wanted him to send them to me. So I politely said yes, because who wouldn't, to gorgeous Lion Brand yarn. So I'm just making this video today to show you all what he sent me. So he sent me 3 in total, and they are all absolutely gorgeous. So I will show you this one. He sent me this one. I love the colours. What's this? This is the Mandala Baby, and it's 5.3 ounces, 150 grams, 590 yards, 540 meters. It's a three-way, 3.75 millimeter needles, 5 millimeter crochet hook. There's a picture there of what it looks like if you work it up. I don't know if this has got a pattern inside it. It's got something inside it, but I don't know what it's got. But I absolutely love this. I don't know if it's got a colourway name. I don't think it's got a colourway name. I can't see a colourway name on it. Far, Far Away, I think. I think that's the name of it. Absolutely gorgeous. And then he sent me these different. No, they're the same. They're just wound differently. But he sent me 2 of these. And 5.3 ounces again, 590 yards, 540 meters, 100% acrylic. This is just the regular mandala, and it's called Grouped. And there's a picture of what it looks like worked up. So yeah, he sent me 2 of these. I'm a huge fan of Lion Brand Mandala cakes, so I was extremely grateful when he messaged me to see if I wanted these. So thank you, David. I will figure out what to make with them. I'll probably make one project with this, probably. I don't know. I'll figure something out to make with these, and this I'll probably just make a shawl or something with it. I will work things out. But thank you for watching, everyone, and I hope you're all having a great day. Thank you. Bye.